Hello, my dear children, and welcome to the new academic session 2021 and 22. Be kind to everyone around you and make them happy. With this beautiful quote, let's begin the new session. Myself, Mrs. Simmi Anand, I'll be taking your general knowledge. So in your GK, the first chapter is Symbols of Games. I'm sure you all love games and you want to know more about different games which we are having. So the first one which we are going to do is hockey. Hockey is a sport in which two teams play against each other by trying to hit a ball into the opponent's goal using a hockey stick. So basically in a hockey game, you have a hockey stick and a ball. And many years back, it was considered as a national game of our country. Now, it is not considered because there are very few people going into this game. Second is tennis. Tennis is a racket sport. You know the racket through which you hit the ball. That can be played individually against a single opponent. That is, you can play singles as well as doubles. Each player uses a tennis racket. Wrestling. Wrestling is a type of fighting game, a sport involving grappling tie techniques. Now, these are different techniques which are used in wrestling. For example, clinch fighting, throws, okay, upar se unko niche fekte hain, joint locks, kaske pakadte hain, pins, and other grappling holds. Jo pakadne ki jo techniques hain, they are these. So, wrestling is basically a fighting sport, and this is the symbol for wrestling. See, two opponents, they are fighting against each other. Fourth one is weightlifting, okay, vajan uthane ka. Weightlifting is a sport consisting of a single lift. Ek hi bar mein unko wo lift karna hota hai, and they've got barbell. Can you see here towards the end with plates power lifting, okay, plates ko increase karenge to tumhara weight padega. A sport consisting of three attempts. So, three chances diya jata hai ye sport mein. Gymnastics. Gymnastics is a sport that includes physical exercises requiring balance. Yes, it's very important. Gymnastics karna matlab you need a lot of practice. Any sport requires a lot of practice, but gymnastics you need a lot of coordination, balancing, flexibility in your body. So that is gymnastics, and you can see here the picture. The symbol of gymnastics. Sixth one is volleyball. Volleyball is a team sport in which two teams of six players are separated by a net. Okay, so we have got two teams, and in each team, har ek team mein 6 participants hote hain. Each team tries to score points by grounding. Unko ball dusre team ke court mein dalna hota hai. Points by grounding a ball on the other team's court under organized rules. See, every sport has got their rules, and the true sportsmanship is to follow the rules. Winning and losing is just a part of game, so you should take it very positively. So this is a symbol for volleyball. Basketball. Basketball is a team sport in which two teams, most commonly of 5 players. Volleyball mein 6 players hote hain aur basketball mein 5 players hote hain, opposing one another on a rectangular court. And this is the symbol here. You can see this net also. This is a symbol for basketball. Handball. Handball is a team sport in which two teams of 7 players. Okay, now how many? 7 players. Each pass a ball using their hands with the aim of throwing it into the goal of the other team. Isme kya hota hai? Mainly hand use kiya jata hai. But goal marna padta hai, but haath se. Boxing, you know the punches. Boxing is a sport in which two people, usually wearing protective gloves. Tumne dekhe unke bade bade gloves and other protective equipment, headgear hota hai, such as hand wraps and mouth guards. Mumme bhi wo log kuch dalte so that your jaws are protected. Throw punches at each other in a boxing ring. So jo ring hota hai, jahan pe wo khelte hain, usko boxing ring kehte hain. And this is a symbol for boxing. Then you have badminton. Badminton is a racket sport. Again, like lawn tennis, it's a racket sport played using rackets to hit a shuttlecock. Okay, shuttlecocks ko maarna hota hai across a net. And this is a symbol for badminton. Football. Football is a family of team sports that involve kicking a ball to score a goal. I'm sure you all love these sports. Shooting. Yes. You love shooting? Shooting is the act or process of discharging a projectile from a range weapon. Okay? You have to aim. You can use a gun or a bow. Both comes under shooting. So this is what your first chapter, symbols of games. You have got the pictures given and then you have a blank where you will be writing. So here I have written all that. See, first one is a symbol of hockey, then tennis, third one is wrestling, weightlifting, gymnastics, volleyball, basketball, handball, boxing, badminton, football, shooting. All the spellings are given in the help box. You just have to copy it from there. So children, I hope you enjoyed the world of sports. Okay, you came to know so many symbols of sports. So homework for today is write the answers in textbook itself on page number 3. I'm sure you enjoyed this session. So thank you, my dear children. Take care and be safe at home.